Middle East and North Africa players. Assalamu alaikum. Today I have a short but exciting announcement to make about some new, formal additions to the Valorant community, the Middle East and North Africa. While I know many of you are already playing Valorant in the MENA region, I also know you've been playing under some less than ideal networking conditions. I just want to say I see you, and I appreciate you sticking through this while we got things stood up on our end. It took a lot longer than expected to get things set up, but beginning with Act 3, we'll be launching our new Valorant data center, located in Bahrain, along with some additional networking points of presence in the surrounding area to get players onto Riot Direct and a more competitive, direct connection to the Valorant servers. We've also been building up a local office in Dubai, who will be establishing a stronger local community presence across all of the MENA region. This includes, for the first time, participation in our global esports programs, including the very first Riot-produced tournament, First Strike. Be sure to follow the MENA social media channels for events and programs. So, please join me in officially welcoming MENA players to the Valorant community. To celebrate, we'll be giving all players around the world a cute little MENA-inspired gun buddy. It'll appear in your account at the end of October. Thanks, everyone!